When I try and bowl a Yorker, I like to use the stumps as a point of reference because I know they'll be exactly the same no matter where I go in the country. So my first Yorker, I'll try and hit halfway up the stumps or look halfway up the stumps. If I'm too short, I can look at the top of the stumps. If I'm too full, I can look at the base of the stumps and change my length.